I'm very conscious of what I do nowadays.
Nowadays, which
I'm really following them is like Mahi Bhai and Virat.
Yeah.
Because they, the way they are, not what they have achieved.
Hardik Pandya is his own favorite IPL star.
Absolutely. Yeah. That we don't want anyone's sympathy.
Yes.
So, you won't say anything to anyone, that you won't just noticing what they are doing, how they are doing, and understanding what it takes to be there. So, going in a local train with my kid, and coming back in a truck, sitting in the back, or again coming in a local train without having a ticket.
मैं जो को अभी पूछता है ना क्या करते सर क्रिकेट खेलूंगा पढ़ाई करूंगा ना पढ़ाई मैंने तो खतरों के खिलाड़ी बना था मैं मेरी लाइफ के साथ तुम लोग मत बोलो
हार्दिक पांड्या इज हिज ओन फेवरेट आईपीएल स्टार
एब्सोल्युटली
एंड दैट्स द मोटिवेशन दैट एवरी यंग पीपल नीड राइट
कि यू लव योरसेल्फ फॉर पीपल टू लव यू फॉर
यस ऑफ कोर्स व्हाट्स द मोटिवेशन दैट यू वांट टू गिव टू दिस यंग गाइस वहां से यहां तक पहुंचने का
मेहनत करते रहो और हैव द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ स्मार्ट एंड कुकू मींस लिटिल यू हैव टू बी लिटिल क्रेजी टू रीच फार सो बी पैशनेट अबाउट योर वर्क बी पैशनेट अबाउट व्हाट यू डू एंड बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट आई थिंक विदाउट ऑनेस्ट यू डोंट रीच हियर एंड यू बी ऑनेस्ट टू योरसेल्फ या देयर इज नथिंग देयर इज स्काई इज
द लिमिट ऐसे पूरे इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट खेलते हो आप पूरे सिर्फ इंडिया के फैन से नहीं बाहर के देशों में भी आपके फैंस हैं इतना प्रेशर होता है हाउ डू स्टे सो काम एंड कूल
सी यू शुड फोकस ऑन कंट्रोलेबल्स आई बिलीव ऑलवेज इन दैट जो मेरे हाथ में वो कंट्रोल करता हूँ अब व्हाट यू थिंक फॉर मी व्हाट द फैंस का एक्सपेक्टेशन आई कांट कंट्रोल आई ऑलवेज थिंक ऑफ एंड आई ऑलवेज फोकस ऑन थिंग्स व्हिच आई कैन कंट्रोल सो आई थिंक दैट हैज हेल्प मी अ लॉट एंड क्या ही हो जाएगा मर थोड़ी जाऊँगा दैट इज द वर्स्ट थिंग व्हिच कैन हैपन व्हिच I believe that life, dala ye moment pe enjoy karo, tension to sabhi lete.
In the last season of the IPL, you were a little more jumpy. In this season, I saw you were a little calmer. Kyunki ek to aap cricket ki game field pe khelte ho, phir ek jab aap public figure hote ho India mein, to aapko
like this is more related. Khelni padti hai. This is more related to being my public figure image.
Yeah,
because I'm very conscious of what I do nowadays. But something, no, but maybe I don't know. See, I'm not tried intentionally, but I've gone a little calmer even I feel sometimes. Yeah, I mean, I always want to see the main thing, I always want to improve as a person rather than being improved cricketer. I want to improve as a person because when you improve, you think smart, you take right decisions.
You know,
so for example, so we have this rule now in Indian team. I was the one who. And while having dinner, we keep our phone on the different. I collect all the phones, whoever was there in the
table.
I take the phone and I keep on the side. Unless and until we don't sign the bill, no one touches. Silent and no one touches. I don't want this thing hua to idhar dekha. Yeah, and again, that thing hua to wahan pe dekha, which I don't want. When someone asks us, like, who's your idol?
Yeah.
I can blank out.
Yeah.
Because I like, main kisko soch ke dekhta hun. Then I was like, so that's why nowadays which I'm really following them is like Mahi Bhai and Virat.
Yeah.
Because they, the way they are, not what they have achieved, the way they are after achieving this. So I want to be like them, being disciplined, being sweet to people. I want to know how they have become there. How they have reached there.
Yeah.
And yeah, I'm just understanding that, okay, now we understand that how they are. That's why I'm trying to, without asking, I'm just being, I'm just noticing what they are doing, how they are doing, and understanding what it takes to be there.
नहीं क्योंकि वो जो
दे आर नाइस ह्यूमन बी रेस्ट दे आर सक्सेस
वो जो ट्रेनिंग करते हैं वो तो देखने को मिलती है वो जो रन बनाते हैं वो देखने को मिलते हैं पर जो वो सोचते हैं जो उनके दिल में दिमाग में है जो दिखता नहीं है बाहर दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ स्टफ दैट यू वांट टू लर्न फ्रॉम देम
लाइक हार्ड वर्किंग क्रिकेटर प्लेस फॉर इंडिया विल बी ट्रेनिंग 20%
या
एंड द वन हु इज स्टिल प्लेइंग लाइक थोड़ा नहीं कर रहा है वो 19% होगा वैसा नहीं है कि वो ड्रास्टिकली चेंज होता है कि 10% का फर्क सो ट्रेनिंग में नहीं होता होता है जो होता है वो इधर होता है ट्रेनिंग में मेहनत तो जो वो करते हैं वही हम भी करते हैं
यार
बट व्हाई दे आर लाइक दिस बिकॉज दिस इज स्ट्रॉन्ग दिस इज ऑन द राइट ट्रैक
अनदर थिंग आई रियली लाइक एंड आई थिंक व्हिच यू मस्ट हैव लर्न्ड फ्रॉम एज वेल इज विराट्स एटीट्यूड ऑन द फील्ड अग्रेसिव फोकस्ड समटाइम्स एंग्री बट ऑफ द फील्ड इज अ कंप्लीट डिफरेंट गाय
That's how it should be. That's how you balance your life. No, but that's our personality at the ground, you know. Having said that, being aggressive or being short, but I mean, when we play, it's such, we are like into it, you know, on the ground, like, we are just passionate of playing, you know, we are representing our country, we have to do it, and it's just that thing always keeps on, you know, getting us through it, and everything is like self-made. Here, no one presents anything to you. I still remember when me and Kronal were 17 and he was 19, we said to my father that we don't want anyone's sympathy.
Yes.
So, I was like, you won't say anything to anyone, that you won't say then pick my boy or something. You won't say anything because me and Kronal won't like it. You're like, hum khud khelenge to khelenge, nahi khelenge nahi. Because you always wanted that no one should say in after a few years, like, you know.
Nahi bana hai.
Yeah, there are people who has helped.
Yeah.
Like, who has a big role, like my coach and all, which I'm grateful.
But bahar jaake khud karai, field mein khud karai.
No one knew that we have struggled for 3 years for this single penny also. Used to say 5 rupees, 10 rupees, like, was a big trouble for us.
Yeah.
I still remember IPL mein, before that we won a Champions Trophy, championship in T20 Ranji Trophy. We got 1 lakh, 70.
Mustaqbil.
70 something. Yeah, Syed Mustaqbil. 70,000 we got each. And me and Kronal like, bhai chal abhi thoda time to nikal jayega, because we were struggling for almost 3 years. Hum log ka car 2 saal se EMI nahi bharata, just because like we were smart, we used to hide the car and all. We didn't want the car to go, so more time. So we are struggling. So anything which we have earned in that 3 years was supposed to save the car.
Yeah.
Rather than having something new for us or buying something, it was just the gaadi bharo aur khane ka maintain karo, bas khane ka.
Yeah.
Then God is kind. Again, we win my first year.
Yeah.
And we won the IPL. And then I get 50 lakhs ka check. And I was like, damn. From there, I was like, spending it. I mean, getting my car free, and I bought a new car as well.
Yeah.
And surprisingly, just imagine, this was like before IPL, three months this has happened. 3 months pehle, hum log struggle kar rahe hain for fighting for some money. And after 3 months, I have 15 lakhs, 60 lakhs in my pocket. It was all about saving that time.
I mean, jo abhi puchta hai na, kya karte hai, cricket khelunga, padhai karunga, bola padhai.
Maine to khatron ke khiladi bana tha, main meri life ke sath tum log mat bolo, kyunki bas cricket is like very
dangerous.
It's a small yaar, matlab chance sirf there'll only be 15, 16 people in a country of a billion who will get a chance.
It's no, so that's why I keep, when I get this question, I always say that padhai karo. If you pass your 10th, you get a job according to it. I mean, your education does not go away.
Yeah.
It stays with you. In cricket, you have to be at the like top. Then only you get. So then it's, and I know to reach there is not a piece of cake. It's difficult. It's not something, you know, sabko mil jata. Yeah, might be the luckiest one will get in, but you know, to reach there, you need to be like really, really, really best. And
but didn't mom dad ever say ke, nahi karne padhai ko, did they just give up? Nahi, ye nahi karega bachcha padhai.
I mean, unko pata tha I won't be able to do it because I was bad, like bad, and it was more of a situation decision which I made rather than me like nahi mere ko school nahi karna. I always had this thing in my mind that life tagni kaise karunga, because we used to be really rich, I mean, good well to the family, and from having that and struggling the life for 10 rupees, which was like disappointed for me. I was disappointed because I had money when I was small. Yeah. I was like, if the bada hoga tab mere pe itna struggle. Me and my brother used to go to villages to play for, like, Kronal used to get 450, I used to get 300. Going in a local train with my kit and coming back in a truck, sitting in the back, or again coming in a local train without having a ticket. And I mean, it was difficult. And I was like, that day I sat there and I was like, see, one thing is there. Now you can keep on creeping about it. But mere saath kyun? Or either you can work hard and let's see what happens.